talk today from the thought, developing spiritual momentum. Amen. Developing spiritual momentum.
We can't allow others to dictate to us who we are in reference to who God sees us to be. You got to see yourself as God sees you and not as other folks see you. Because oftentimes if you see yourself continually as other folks see you, you'll never fulfill your full potential in God. Do some preparation. You got to do some practice. That's why every now and then when the devil acts crazy in your life, you got to learn how to give God a praise just to get out of practice coming out before you come out. You got to see yourself getting the victory before the victory manifests. In other words, you got to walk by faith and not by sight. You got to just trust God. Momentum was on his side. He had to develop momentum in order for him to be successful in that battle. The momentum was his forward progression, the force that was behind him that pushed him forward towards Goliath. So when he put the rocks in the slingshot and he released them, he was releasing them with the authority of the power of God. The momentum pushed the power of the Spirit of God that pushed him.
Yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year, all our
good morning, GNG, and welcome to GNG News. Service has been great this far. We'd like to thank all our visitors for coming out. Now, here's the news.
Have a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year, all our troubles will be miles away. Once again, as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who were dear to us will be near to us.
December 23rd, immediately after midweek service, we'll have coffee, hot chocolate, and desserts. Please come join us for fellowship and fun. If you would like to bring any desserts, please see Sister Felicia Brown after service today.
Can I begin?
Yes.
Hi, you don't want to miss it. Here at Grace Ministries on New Year's night, we have Psalmist Kevin Ward, we have CJ Ford, and we have Isaiah on the mixer. You don't want to miss it. It's going to be a good time. We start promptly at 10, but we have an after party at 12 midnight, where we'll be serving dinners for you to stay, listen to some good gospel music while we have our DJ mixing it up for us. You don't want to miss it. It's going to be a good time. You want to be there. See ya.
Thank you for watching GNG News. We hope you enjoy and have a Merry Christmas.
Three, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Two, three, say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
One, two, three, say Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.